Hi, Shalom, for God. We bless God this day. I came to encourage you once again in the Lord. This week, I don't know what you are anticipating, what you are waiting for. But I just want to tell you that just keep on trusting God. Because God will never disappoint you. He will never let your blessing that you deserve elude you. What He has said towards you will come to pass. The Bible says that it's not a man that you will lie. Not a son of God, not a son of man that will tell lies. God doesn't lie. God doesn't tell lies. Whatever that He has promised concerning your life, just keep on trusting Him. It's a matter of just giving your life to Him, giving your heart to Him. And I urge you and I promise you that whatever you need, God will make it come to pass. He will make the promise that He has said to us will come to pass. Let's keep on trusting Him. Let's keep on believing Him. And God is able. He is able. He is able to make
Nike.